store. So come on, let's go.
And ice cream over here.
There's Alka's ice cream. And that ice cream, which I don't know what it's called, but it's kind of like a dumpling ice cream. And this one. And that one up there, that's just like a regular one. And a Hershey one. Another Hershey one.
When I taste the dumplings in the soup.
You see this? You know how to make this?
And over here is where I made these before. They're so good when I made
them. Oh, and this is where you make and this over here, and a milkshake. This is a milkshake. You get to this milkshake. You have to mix it up.
Put milk in it.
Yeah,
it's called a milkshake.
So I think I want to get this one.
Ooh, think. It makes its little corn. Right here.
I think I want to get this one.
I don't know what this is, but I think it's
something.
It's like a candy apple.
Oh, candy apple. I want to get this.
And bananas dipped in chocolate. Let's break them.
I want to get this because I like it. And it's something that you like, guys.
And then there's little stuff.
And I hope that if I don't want that, I can get this.
Okay, you can get that.
Uh-huh.
That
there's also this one. And ice cream one. And this one, which I don't think I know what it is. And there's this one. These two are the same. Both Japanese chickens.
Okay. And no, there's more over here.
It's
what?
Not like the pizza over there, because it does not look like Italy's. I'm gonna get pancakes. Mm. There's two in here, but you just don't look like it. Well, see, one, two. And
corn dogs?
Yes, it's yummy.
So did you like?
Mm-hmm.